Influenza can be a very serious infection, even though it's common and even though most children and adults struggle on with influenza. Every year we have children and adults who die from influenza infection. The flu vaccine is important for three reasons. Firstly, to protect children and adults against influenza. Secondly, to protect their family members against influenza, so especially in families where there are grandparents, for example, or very young children, but also to provide protection for other people in the community who are too sick to be vaccinated. So that includes people who have cancer, people who have organ transplants, and very young babies can't be vaccinated. So the only way to protect them against influenza is if other healthy people in the community are vaccinated. Influenza is usually at its peak in the winter months, so it's best for people to get vaccinated against influenza before the peak. New vaccine normally becomes available in March, and so if people can start getting vaccinated as soon as the vaccine becomes available and before it peaks in July and August, that's best.